Hi, I'm Chloe Anderton, Design Director at Quadrant2Design. I'd like to show you a short video that perfectly illustrates the flexible and modular nature of our prestige event system. Our customer Olympus came to us with a programme of four different exhibition spaces, which were all different sizes and layouts. What they wanted was a modular solution that could be reconfigured for each different stand space. They also wanted to maintain their brand guidelines and project a consistent corporate look over all of their events. Of course, they wanted a quality system which would complement their own brand's values. They also wanted one that was going to be cost-effective, which would allow them to reuse the system over all their future events. The following video will show you four different Olympus stands, all from the same prestige kit and graphics. These stand designs are all actual exhibition projects for Olympus. The first stand I'm going to show you is for a 6.5 by 6 meter island space. The first frame shows the CAD wireframe design and then the actual stand being built. The venue is the pre-build zone here at our design factory in Poole, Dorset. So sit back, enjoy, and I'll see you in a few minutes. Hello, me again. I hope you're still with me. So this next stand for Olympus is a completely different size and shape from the last one. The actual size was 6 metres wide by 4 metres deep. But please remember that this new stand is still from the same set of prestige modular components as the first stand and reuses the same graphic panels. So stick around and I'll see you in a minute. Hello, I'm back again. So, as you've just seen, that last stand was completely different from the first stand. But remember, both of them were formed from the same kit and the same set of graphics. The previous two stands were both designed to be used for space only. The next one I'm going to show you is much smaller, at 3 by 3 metres, and it's designed to fit into a standard shell scheme booth that was open on one side. So I'll see you again soon. Hello, I'm back again. So, we've now seen three different exhibition stands, all configured from the same set of prestige components and graphics. The final stand I'm going to show you is similar in configuration to the second design, but it's a different size at 8 by 3 metres. I hope this video has been helpful in getting across the modular nature of the prestige system. If you do have further questions, please visit our website and get in touch. Here's the final stand. Thanks for your time, and I hope we'll speak soon.